thinks I'm gay. And I'll tell you why he thinks I'm gay. It's because my dad is a proper geezer. Do you know what I mean? London, born and bred, old school. He loves a cup of tea. Yeah. He loves the rugby. He loves a bit of DIY. And my best mate Jack, he's a carpenter. So when Jack comes round my house, Jack and my dad, they're talking about manly things, do you know what I mean? It's all about bricks. Scaffolding, skirting pulls. And normally I sit there nodding along like, yeah, bloody cool bricks. Everywhere, aren't they? More often than not, my dad will turn to me and go, this is man's talk, so I need to understand. I mean, he doesn't say that. Normally I'm too busy watching Take Me Out with Mum. And you know, I'm only watching that because the girl's on there with the boobs and the arse and tits, and I hope they find love. But on the subject of my mum, nothing to do with the tits, but on the subject of my mum, I've got a piece of advice for you now. Everything your mum ever said to you was right. And you all agree, obviously. None of you go, what? Well, I didn't know this, and then when I got into my first year, I realised that everything my mum said was right, and ever since then, I've taken it as gospel. And we've all had it when we're younger, you know, the silly little things. Wear a coat because it's going to rain when we go out. Or have a wee now because I'm not turning the car around. You know, find a girlfriend soon because your dad's starting to worry. And it got me thinking, and I've got a plan, and I'm going to share it with you all now. All bouncers should be mums. Now, hear me out, it's foolproof. Because you get to 18, you start going out, and you're at that age where you realise that everything your mum said was right. So you can imagine, you're on the dance floor, you're having a little dance. I'm not going to eat that. You're having a little dance, and all of a sudden, these guys over here, they're starting to fight. They start shouting at each other, throwing punches. All of a sudden, the mums come in, and grab them up and drag them out. And you know they can drag them out because they've got that mum strength. You know what I mean? Like, dragging you up their whole life, like, swing you out of the club. And the worst thing is, if you were one of those lads, the mums would go, you're barred. But you know what? I'm not angry. I'm just disappointed.